Oh, this is me just doing what I enjoy, just bringing my work to the public, just having fun, enjoying it, and just doing it. Just bringing out whatever comes, you know, I'm just bringing it all out.
Where are you going next, Michael?
Whoever's going to have me.
You're going to Camden next,
yeah,
aren't you?
Yeah, because I'm always looking for spaces to exhibit, and I've got 30 years worth of work in storage, and I'm just looking for somewhere to bring up my work. And just bring it all to the public. Just have fun whilst I'm doing it.
Well, hopefully we'll try and have you at Workingmen's College in Camden doing some of your work.
Much appreciated, Kathy. Like I say, whoever wants me, I'm available.
How long have you been here for, down in Bethnal Green?
I've been here, this is my third week in Bethnal Green. Because I first came out outside of Carl Mountain about 3 weeks ago. And since then, I've struck up a relationship with the shop and she's asked me to come back again. So I'm just out here just doing it, just having fun. I'm just looking for places to take my work.
I bet you have some brilliant responses from people as they walk past.
I've had tremendous responses from people. Everyone loves my work.
Do they actually get involved? Do they start painting as well?
Anyone can get involved. It's not just for me, it's for the public.
Yeah.
And anyone who just feels inspired, just jump on and just do it.
There's not enough people like you doing this sort of thing in London, you know, getting onto the pavement and actually doing it.
Well, like I said, this is just me and just having fun and just doing it.
That's brilliant, Michael.
Thank you very much,
Dad. But it'll be okay. We're going to put this film up on the festival website. And you're going to be at London Metropolitan, aren't you, on 30th of October at the event?
I'm going to be there, Kathy.
Great.
Like I said, whoever wants me, I'm available.
That's it. Thanks, Michael.
Yeah, you're welcome. I'll come here as well.